Love and marriage, love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage. This I tell you, brother, you can't have one without the other. Love and marriage, love and marriage, it's an institute you can't disparage. Ask the local gentry, and they will say it's elementary. Try, try, try to separate them, it's an illusion. Try, 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 and you will only come to this conclusion, love and marriage.
And spooky, they're all together ooky, the Addams Family. The house is a museum, when people come to see them, they really are a scream, the Addams Family.
Neat, sweet, petite.
So get a witch's shawl on, a broomstick you can crawl on, we're gonna pay a call on the Addams Family.
lause Junge aus nem Dorf in Schweden, nichts als dumme Streiche hatte er im Sinn. Unter seinen Streichen litten Vater, Mutter, wieder auch die brave Lina und auch die Lehrerin.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chillin' out, maxin', relaxin', all coolin', all shootin' some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said, "Freshen it a dice in the mirror." If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it, yo, home's the Bel-Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.